Fred Prehn, a member of the DNR policy board who refused to leave after his term ended nearly 2 years ago, announced today that he is resigning. Prehn was appointed to the board by former Republican Governor Scott Walker. He recently won a lawsuit seeking to oust him from the position. Today, Prehn sent a letter to Governor Evers sharing his intent to resign, saying, quote, "Now is the time to move on." His last day will be December 30th.